gay.
Love you, darling, like a baby boy loves his toys. You've got kisses sweeter than honey, and I work 7 days a week to give you all my money. And that's why you are my pride and joy. I'm telling the world you're my pride and joy. I believe in my boy. Like mine, yeah, baby. There's something nobody can ever destroy. You pick me up when I'm down, and when we go out, pretty baby, you shake up the whole town. And that's why I believe you're mine, pride and joy. From the UK, ladies and gentlemen, the Pasadenas.
Kind of fella got my mind made up to love you.
to me one more time.
Shoot, shoot, love you.
Man, we out of here. Marvin, we love you. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to introduce the amazing talents of Miss Chaka Khan.
Bonsoir. I needed the shelter, someone's arms. There you were. I needed someone to understand my ups and downs. There you were. With sweet love and devotion, gently touches my emotion. I wanna stop and thank you, baby. I wanna stop and thank you, baby. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Ooh, how sweet it is to be loved by you. Ooh, I close my eyes at night, wonder what would I be without you in my life. Everything was so much more. Everything I did, it said I've done it before. You brighten up all of my days with a sweet, sweet love that isn't so many ways. I'm gonna stop and thank you, baby. Oh, stop. Ooh.
C'est sur l'écran maintenant que nous allons retrouver Marvin Gaye en compagnie de Tina Turner pour I'll Be Doggone, enregistrée en 1965. Cette chanson fut classée première au Top Rhythm & Blues US et c'est aussi un des nombreux duos que Marvin fit dans sa carrière, mais nous y reviendrons plus largement tout à l'heure.
And I don't want much, all I want from you is for you to be true to me. I'll be doggone if love ain't a man's best friend, baby. And I'll be doggone if you ain't the loving end, oh baby. So I know you'll make me feel like nobody could if I ever found out that you're no good. Then I wouldn't be doggone. Hey, hey, I'd be doggone.
autre tube incontournable et massif de Marvin Gaye, I Heard It Through the Grapevine, interprété ce soir par le guitariste écossais Amy Stewart.
When the average white band were doing the rounds, that was our encore number for years. And just seemed like the logical choice.
I heard it through the grapevine, ce qui signifie littéralement c'est mon petit doigt qui me l'a dit. Eh bien, ce petit conseil, Marvin Gaye a bien fait de l'écouter car avec ce titre, il décrochera sa première pole position aux États-Unis. Nous sommes en 1968, tandis qu'à Paris, les pavés volent bas. Les chiffres de ce single, les chiffres de vente s'envolent. 4 millions d'exemplaires de vendus, un record.
Much longer would you be mine? I heard it through the grapevine. I'm just about to lose my mind. Funny, honey, yeah.
Much longer would you be my baby? Ooh.
Now, man ain't supposed to cry, but these tears I can't hold inside.
Thank you, Marvin, for all the music, all of it. Thank you.
Diana Ross, elle aussi, a eu l'occasion d'enregistrer un album en 1973 aux côtés de Marvin Gaye, intitulé Diana and Marvin. Celui-ci, ce duo de stars, fut une fois de plus imposé par Berry Gordy.
Hi, I'm Diana Ross. My friend Marvin Gaye will never be forgotten. He was like a diamond. There are many facets to this talented man. His music was a reflection of his life. Pain, love, confusion were all felt. He was a dreamer, a wonderful dreamer. He'll always be a giant to me and I'll miss him.
Since you've been away, I've been down and lonely. Since you've been away, I've been thinking of you. Trying to understand the reason you left me. What were you going through? Ooh, 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 I'm missing you. Tell me why the road turns. Ooh, 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 I'm missing you. Tell me why the road turns.
look around, I see things that remind me. Just to see a smile made my heart feel with joy. I still recall all of the dreams we shared together.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, two genius creators, producers, writers, and performers of music heard all over the world, including some of the great hits of Marvin Gaye, Ashford, and Simpson.
Whew. Isn't this wonderful? Having a good time?
Feels great. Great.
Indeed, honored to be here tonight for this celebration and to help the cause, of course. But we were fortunate to have written a lot of duets with Marvin and Tammy, so that's kind of why we're here, to kind of recall those songs to you so you can remember.
Yes, and we want to celebrate that particular period of his life because it means an awful lot to us. I mean, he really started us on our way.
The next song will be a song we didn't expect to go as big as it did, but it was called Your Precious Love. And tonight, we have Al Jarreau and Randy Crawford to do it for you.
Now, I've got a song to sing.
joy you bring, and you gave me, you gave me a reason for living, and ooh, you taught me, you taught me the meaning of giving.
Oh, heaven must have sent you from above.
And I want to show you, I want to show you my appreciation. It's now that I found you, I found true inspiration.
Oh, 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 oh. Heaven must have sent you from above.
Oh, darling.
Oh, oh. Heaven must have sent your precious love.
To you, the people that are responsible for those beautiful duets, Ashford and Simpson.
Listen, baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough now. If you need me, come, no matter where you are. No matter how far,
you just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry. You
mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from you. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you all so much. Thanks a lot.
Ain't No Mountain Enough est donc la première chanson composée par Ashford et Simpson pour Marvin Gaye et Tammy Terrell.
Well, I remember Tammy had a special feeling for Ain't No Mountain High Enough. She, when she first heard the song, even Marvin, sometimes he used to comment on the feeling she would emote when she'd sing this song. I guess it was special to her, you know. And of course, as writers, we were glad that she felt so good about it, you know.
Ainsi se termine donc la première partie de cet hommage à Marvin Gaye. Si les années 60 ont rimé pour lui avec amour et succès, les années 70 qui se profilent à l'horizon auront une toute autre saveur. Marvin insistera moins sur l'amour, à l'image du joyau de sa carrière, What's Going On. J'ai pensé qu'il était temps pour moi, dit-il, d'écrire des chansons qui allaient sensibiliser les hommes et que ça aiderait un petit peu à améliorer les choses.
What is it about the music we make that makes it the music of yesterday, today and forever? Maybe that today is a result of the yesterday spent in wooden churches. Singing the praises of our Maker in joyous harmony and love. And part of it has to be the songs we sang, working under the blazing sun to help pass the hard times. Yesterday was also Bessie Smith, Satchmo, New Orleans, gospel choirs, slavery, and folk songs, Bojangles, Ethel Waters. What about those rent parties, huh? Remember those? Yesterday was hot. Yesterday was hurting. And yesterday was the birthplace of today. You know, today is 25 years of climbing and building and opening doors and breaking old rules. Today is also love songs. And guy and girl songs and songs of protest and anger. Songs of gentleness and songs of wounds left unattended for far too long. It's songs to dance to. It's songs to march to fly to make love to make love to. It's music pure and simple and hard and soulful, if you insist, full of promise and determination and unity and humanity. My loved ones, today is the birthplace of forever.
Avec What's Going On, Marvin Gaye décide d'imposer sa loi à la Motown. Cet album référentiel n'a plus rien à voir avec les productions antérieures de Marvin, et c'est cette audace qui va effrayer le boss de la Motown, Berry Gordy, à tel point que Marvin Gaye sera obligé de mettre sa démission dans la balance pour que la Tamla se décide à éditer ce disque. Smokey Robinson dira plus tard, cet album allie le génie musical de Marvin avec son souci de justice.
I like that entire album. I don't think I even have a favorite album. I love the album, I love the concept of it. And I actually love his the other album, which he dedicated to his ex-wife. You know, there's something very passionate about that whole album. And, I mean, it's amazing.
What's Going On évoque les traumatismes du Vietnam. Cette chanson est ce soir reprise par Stanley Jordan, un virtuose du manche. See What's Going On abordait les traumatismes causés par la guerre du Vietnam. Mercy, Mercy Me, toujours extrait du même album, se penche lui sur l'écologie. Cette chanson, qu'on pourrait traduire par Seigneur Miséricorde, a déjà été reprise en 1990 par Robert Palmer. Et ce soir, ce sont les Pointer Sisters qui s'y collent, Ruth, Anita et June Pointer.
Mercy me. All things ain't what they used to be. No, no. Where did all the blue skies go? Poison is the wind that blows from the north and south east. Oh, mercy, mercy me.
Mercy.
All things ain't what they used to be. No, no. Oil wasted on the ocean and up on our seas, fish full of mercury. Oh, oh, mercy, mercy me.
Mercy.
All things ain't what they used to be. No, no. Radiation underground and in the sky. Animals and birds who live nearby. All things ain't what they used to be. What about this overcrowding land? How much more abuse from man can she stand? Oh, oh, mercy, mercy me.
Now would you join us in welcoming a wonderful jazz man from Britain, Omar.
Hello. Booyaka. This is a wonderful honor for me to be here tonight. So thank you very much for having me here. Calm down. Hey, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Asia. Yeah, that's why I wanna see some hands. Yeah. Na 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 na. Na 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 na
pockets, moonshots, spending all the have-nots, money, we make it, before we see it, you take it, oh, makes me want a harder way into my life, yeah. Makes I want a harder way into my life. This ain't living, this ain't living. No, 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 this ain't living. No, 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 no. Inflation, no chance to increase finance. Bills pile up, sky high. Send that boy off to die. Yeah, yeah. Makes me wanna holler, wait into my life. Yeah, oh. Makes me wanna holler, wait into my life. Yeah, I said na 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 hang ups, let downs, bad breaks, setbacks, natural. Fact is, oh honey, that I can't pay my taxes. Oh, I said it makes I wanna harder hold up both my hands. Yeah, makes me wanna harder hold up both my hands. So crime is increasing. Said trigger happy policing. Panic is spreading. God knows we're heading. Yeah, so makes me wanna holler, hold up both my hands. Makes me wanna holler, hold up both my hands. Na 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 na.
Good night.
Troubleman est la musique du film du même nom. Elle a été composée en 1973. Et si le film n'a pas laissé un souvenir traumatisant, il semblerait que la BO ait laissé plus de traces.
Troubleman is, you know, especially that era when he was writing music, is a very important period, I think, in terms of instrumental music. You know, and the way that Marvin phrased his music, especially during that time, was incredible.
George Duke est lui non seulement chanteur, compositeur, arrangeur, mais aussi producteur. Il a partagé son talent avec le violoniste français Jean-Luc Ponty, Frank Zappa, mais aussi Stanley Clark, et c'est très clairement qu'il reprend ce soir Trouble Man.
We have heard a lot of great singers tonight pay tribute to Marvin. Yeah. But you know, I think it's altogether fitting and proper that a musician and instrumentalist pay homage to him as well, because there was a lot of music in his music. And that's the spirit in which I'm here right now. So let's talk about it. 2, 3, 4.
Mm-hmm.
some places and I see some faces. I got the connections, see my directions. For people say that's okay, they don't bother me. Yeah. I'm ready to make it, don't care about the weather, don't care about no trouble, got myself together. I'm in the kind of protection that's all around me. I'm coming down. Sweat me, babe.
Let's Get It On fut coproduit par Marvin Gaye et Ed Townsend en 1973. C'est sans doute parce qu'il considère qu'aujourd'hui la musique a fait un retour vers le son Motown que le groupe Shy a choisi d'interpréter Let's Get It On ce soir sur la scène du Palais.
on.
Baby, let's get it on.
Everybody's gonna shout, get it on tonight, you know what I mean? Understand, girl, please get it on with me. Oh, 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 oh.
Let's get it on.
Peace, y'all.
Let's get it on, ladies and gentlemen.
Y'all been a wonderful audience. Truly marvelous sounds of Randy Crawford. So sit tight.
It's too late for you and me. It's too late for you and I. Much too late for you to cry. You were my life, my hopes and dreams. For you to understand what this means, I shall explain. I stood all the jealousy and all the bitching too. Yes, I'd forget it all once in bed with you. Oh, darling, how could we end up like this? Oh, baby, let me reminisce. And when we'd stop the hands of time, you'd set my soul on fire. Desire was to love you and think of you with pride and to keep you satisfied. Oh, baby, oh, baby, we could not bear the mental strain. Leave you, I never meant to. Now you see how much you hurt me. But if you ever need me, I'll be by your side. Although the many happy times we had could never really outweigh the bad, I never loved nobody like I love you, baby. Now it's time for us to say farewell. Farewell. Maybe we will meet down the line. Ooh, baby, it's too late for you and me. It's too late for you and I. Much too late for you to cry. It's too late for you. It's too late for you and I. Much too late for you to cry. Much too late for you to cry. Oh, we tried. tried. God knows we tried. Now it's too late. To live and love and love and hate. It's much too late. It's much too late. You see, I never loved nobody like I loved you, baby. It's much too late. It's much too late.
Just to keep you satisfied a été coécrit avec Anna, la première fan de Marvin Gaye.
I met him once and I didn't get a chance to talk to him for very long, but he shook my hand and he said, this is the young man that everybody says sounds like me. But I think Berry Gordy told him to say that. Berry Gordy of Motown Records. But anyway, it flattered me and just never really got to know him. I feel cheated. You know? I feel we could have done so much together.
I'm walking out of here with you, babe. I up,
baby.
Can I get you all jazz?
No,
please,
you, baby.
Stand up, please. Thank you. Up.
Thank you.
Go To Give It Up est extrait du double live London at Palladium. Il est ce soir très modestement repris par le groupe british Galliano.
Bonsoir, madame, monsieur, and things. This is the piece before finale. Now, our tribute to Marvin Gaye, we'd like to get into the funk, get into a groove, so for that we're going to need all your help, and that's all your help.
Yeah.
So come with us now, get the clap going, up there.
Free up your spirits.
Asking you to sing along in a minute.
Free it up.
Let's respect Marvin Gaye, this is the Galliano Project. You ready for the groove? You ready? Come in!
Celebration.
Give it up.
Got to give it up.
Sing along, sing along.
got to give it up.
The words I got to give it up.
Got to give it up. Got to give it up.
Up in the top.
Got to give it up.
Sing it.
Got to give it up.
Down the bottom.
Got to give it up. 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 Got to give it up.
Marvin Gaye, this is the Galliano Project. See you all again. Respect Marvin Gaye.
Got to give it up. Move on up. Got to give it up. Move on up. Got to give it up.
Respect Marvin Gaye.
Le 25 février 1983, Marvin Gaye reçoit enfin son premier Grammy Award pour la meilleure performance vocale de l'année avec Sexual Healing.
Chaka Khan!